From the Sony Picture Studios, it's America's Game.